Foods with a low glycemic index, GI, raise your blood sugar slowly, which is important for healthy diabetes management. Fruits are a great way to satisfy your sweet tooth in a healthy way. To help improve your diabetes management, here are some of the best low glycemic fruits for diabetics, from least to highest score, to incorporate into your diet. Number 1. Guava. Guava comes on the list of low glycemic index fruits with a score of 12. You can add this fruit to a meal or simply have it as a snack. Due to it being rich in fiber, the fruit keeps you fuller for a longer time, which can help in maintaining good health. Number 2. Avocados. Not only are avocados delicious, but they're also an ideal low-glycemic fruit to consume for diabetics. Avocados are a very unique fruit in that they contain more fat and protein than they do carbohydrates, meaning their GI score is very low. Number 3. Cherries. Cherries have a GI of 20. Not only are they effective in keeping your blood sugar low, but they're also filled with antioxidants, immune-boosting vitamins, and are great for snacking. Since cherries aren't in season for very long, you can always find a canned alternative. As long as you opt for tart canned cherries with no added sugar, you'll reap the same benefits. Number 4. Grapefruit. Grapefruit makes for a perfect on-the-go breakfast. With high amounts of vitamin C and plenty of healthy fiber, they'll help keep your body healthy and strong by fighting off illness. To enjoy grapefruit's low GI of 25, it's important to eat them as is and avoid putting excess sugar on top. If you find them to be too tart, there are plenty of other alternatives to choose from. Number 5. Dried apricots. Dried apricots have a GI index of 32. They are high in vitamin A and E. They also have 1/4 of the daily copper requirement. Dried apricots and most other dried fruits, for that matter, contain more sugar and have a higher GI than the whole fruit counterpart. So, if you opt for the dried fruit option, then keep your portions small. Number 6. Carambola or star fruit. Carambola has a GI score of 36 and is highly rich in vitamin C. It's also packed with fiber, copper, carotene, alpha, and vitamin A. The fiber in carambola, or star fruit, slows food digestion and prevents rapid spikes in blood sugar. Carambola is an excellent choice of low glycemic fruits for diabetes. Number 7. Pears. Pears have a GI score of 38, and they are also high in fiber. One small pear has about 7 grams of fiber. This is roughly 20% of the daily fiber your body needs. It has a rich, sweet, and subtle taste, whether having it fresh or baked. But try having them with the peel intact. It's the healthiest way to eat pears. Number 8. Apples. Apples are one of the most popular fruits, and for good reason. They're filled with fiber that will keep you full yet satisfy your sweet tooth. Apples are also great for balancing your gut microbe and have a GI score of 39. Number 9. Nectarines. Nectarines are a good source of vitamin E, with one medium fruit containing 1.1 milligrams and 1.6 milligrams of niacin. Niacin helps the nervous system function properly and keeps the liver, skin, hair, and eyes healthy. It also is low on the glycemic index with a score of 40. Number 10. Plums. Plums have a GI of 40 and are an excellent source of potassium, copper, magnesium, and vitamins A, C, and K. While plums are filled with antioxidants, they can be hard to find ripe or without bruises. Number 11. Oranges. Oranges are best known for their high amounts of vitamin C, which contributes to a healthy immune system, but they're also filled with antioxidants. Oranges have over 170 phytochemicals and more than 60 flavonoids, which act as powerful anti-inflammatory agents. Oranges have a GI of 40 and are a great midday snack. Number 12. Strawberries. All berries are good for people with diabetes, as they have lower amounts of sugar than other fruits and lots of fiber. Strawberries have a GI of 41 and have more vitamin C than an entire orange. Strawberries are rich in antioxidants and very good low-glycemic fruits for diabetes. Before we continue, we want to remind you that you can download our free ebook, How to Control Diabetes. Check out the download link in the description below. Number 13. Peaches. Peaches are packed with vitamin C and A, iron, potassium, and have a GI of 42. They're great when eaten alone or can be used to cook a delicious meal. If you're going to use canned peaches, just be diligent when reading the ingredients and avoid anything that includes added sugar, which will drastically increase the GI. Number 14 is kiwi. Kiwi has a GI score of 50 and can routinely make a low-carb, diabetes-friendly fruit. By breaking down sugar from other foods, they help regulate the release of sugar in your blood. Kiwi also contains a good source of potassium, fiber, and vitamin C, and a high water-holding capacity, making it one of the ideal low-glycemic fruits for diabetes. At number 15, grapes. Grapes are a low-glycemic option, and due to the high amounts of skin, they're packed with fiber. They have a GI of 53 and are an excellent source of vitamin B6, which is essential for brain function and stabilizing mood. Also, grapes are significantly associated with a lower risk of developing type 2 diabetes. Besides this, their high antioxidant content may also protect against various chronic diseases. It's a comprehensive list, but now you have some amazing choices of fruits with a low glycemic index for diabetes.